So as you guys can see, I was kind of recording in slow motion there, but I think it will be fine when I get the speed to be normal again. So I'm just going to run it again in case that was really terrible. So yeah, I'm just going to press it and you'll hear him say hello world. But the volume is not high enough, so I'm just going to make it go higher and higher. So now you can hear him pretty well and he's going to say... Yeah, it's just gonna say hello world, which is pretty cool. Anki Vector, would you mind just going on here? And I'm just gonna turn this volume back. Now, with this, is that your app has to be connected and stuff, as I already told you before. Let's look at more stuff. So, you have to create a new file. As you can see, it's blank here. Then I go to my Finder. I already have this stuff. And I can go to Drive. Actually, I wanna look at his, what he sees. So, I don't remember which one that was, but I think I can find what it was. I think it was face follower. Yes, it was face follower. So all I have to do now is just press on this, command A this to copy all, and command C, and there we go. And then I go behind, and then I also, you know, this vector's being really, what do you want? And I'm just gonna paste this here, and when I do this, you can see some stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab a figurine. I don't know if I have a better one. I had a gingerbread one up here somewhere. Oh yes, you guys, I don't get to see the gingerbread one. I don't think it's near me anyway. I don't want to leave on stuff. So anyway, here's the gingerbread one, and I turn Vector around, so you guys can see. What the? Alright, so, as you know, I've already done this, I'm just gonna run it, and you have to save it, and say anything.py, which is super important. And yeah, just save this, and it will run, hopefully. And that's it! And that's what Vector is seeing right now, and that's amazing! Wow! That's pretty cool. You know what? I can also control this little head. Oh, look, that figure in that I was talking about. I think that's Simba? Yeah, that's Simba from The Lion King. Alright, how about I should guys show you something more? I don't have something much important. Here, let me just see. I want to show you the bird from The Lion King as well. There it is! As you can see, it's not really good quality, obviously. It's only a $400 robot, like, what can you expect? But still, I think it's a really good thing, and I can do something in front of it, and it has already lagged. Oh my god, I'm so late! Oh, I did this so ages ago. So anyway, I'm just gonna go out. Oh my god, my console is getting really full. Console is where you can troubleshoot problems. Now, this guy wanted help with this stuff that he asked me. So I would just say, okay, dude, if you're a little kid, how about go ask someone that has, you know, your coding? Or just make a YouTube channel, put footage up there, look at the footage, and then I'll see what I can do. But to be honest, just look at the console, it will tell you how to troubleshoot problems. Look at your trials up there. Subscribe to my channel, which is really important, and yeah, your wife will be nice. Did you look at his face when I say subscribe to me? He's like, no. Alright, oh, you meant to stay there, man. Alright, you can change the light color as well, by the way. Whoop. Oh, wait, what? Come on, yes. And the green one is a real vector robot. Please, do it. Yes, and there's also a pink one. Alright, there's also a blue one. As you guys already saw, and then there's this lime greenish thing. Yeah, non-lime green. Anyway, we're just gonna turn it to blue, because I don't know, I like blue besides. Yeah, that's pretty cool and other stuff. Let's just look at one more thing that I want to show you guys. Alright, so, let's see what I can show you guys here. So, there's more stuff here as well, though. Drive square will be nice, right? So I'm just gonna copy this, control A this, control Z it, minimize, and then minimize. guys, and then put this in, and then yikes. So as you can see, it's gonna move in a behavior, and it's gonna turn 90 degrees. Now all I have to do is clean my stuff here, move my camera a bit back, and let's see him in action, guys. How about that? That would be sick. All right. Oh my god. Anyway, you guys don't have to worry about that. Let's turn this. He's doing it! He's doing it! No, I'm doing it out of focus, goddammit. He's gonna turn. Yes, he is. Oh, he's gonna move in a square. He's gonna turn 90 degrees again and again. Oh no. Oh yes. Okay. I get it, you, buddy. And he's gonna become back to where he was as at the start. So you think this is cool? I think you should go and drop a like on this video right now and subscribe. I need to hit 1,000 subscribers before like the end of this year, or like 1,000 subscribers or more. I don't think there's a point of me doing YouTube anymore then. So yeah, help me like do more videos. Please go subscribe right now. It was really fun today. And peace out, gamers, pro gamers.